Despite the extreme heat, Phoenix carried on undeterred, plunging the hammer of Hephaistos into the heart of the fire.
Prometheus, this is pushing it. No human could dream of holding that hammer.
Or holding your lightning? And yet, absorbing the power of the flames, the hammer came alive. And with it, Phoenix released the second of Hephaistos' blessings. With the hammer revived, and Hephaistos' suffering trapped below, all Phoenix had to do now was jump.